Hey everybody, so I'm here in my store today at Selfix on Fletcher, Cross Fletcher, you already know. Gentleman came in today, he wanted us to help him activate his phone. And, bro, this is a fake iPhone 12 Pro Max. So they look legit. They look pretty legit. And they feel pretty heavy, but the back is kind of cheap. And then whenever you try to go into something, like, it just looks so cheap. And settings. It looks like an iPhone. Says iPhone 12 Pro Max and everything. But it's definitely a foo iPhone. Because watch. What? Holy crap.